I get a hell yeah for this guy. This is some serious ideology.